A teenager charged with stabbing an Uber driver to death with a machete will be moved to Cook County Jail. Eliza Wozni's lawyer tried to keep her from being transferred out of juvenile detention when she turns 18 next week. Today, a Cook County judge denied that motion. Wozni is accused of stealing a knife and a machete from a Skokie Walmart, ordering an Uber, then fatally stabbing the driver, Grant Nelson, back in 2017.